make sure he gets bounces off of there.